22nd episode of Palm Valley News. I'm Mateo, and here are this week's announcements. With the cancellation of the Fall Festival, the Palm Valley Parents Association has come up with a new fundraiser. Holiday wreaths will be sold to raise money for the school. Keep an eye out for paperwork about the fundraiser in the next few weeks. The Parent Association is putting on a drive-in movie night on November 7th at the Westfield Mall. Incredibles 2 will be shown at 6 p.m. in the third level parking garage. The price is $40. A link will be emailed to all parents to sign up. This week, we interviewed administrators about the start of the school year. Here's what they had to say.
Well, I don't know about smooth. Nothing in a COVID world is really smooth, but I think it's been a good transition. We're excited to have kids back in person, but we also want to make sure we're maintaining our defensive posture when it comes to the protocols and practices we put in place to keep everybody safe.
Here's a movie review of the movie A Nightmare Before Christmas, which will be shown the second half of lunch all next week in the technology room.
Tim Burton's 1993 hit, The Nightmare Before Christmas, is a super fun, exciting, and fast-paced movie. It is truly the perfect combination of Halloween and Christmas in one. Following Jack Skellington, an evil skeleton who becomes frustrated with his usual practice of terrorizing innocent people, he decides to shake things up by kidnapping Santa Claus, with the end goal of taking on the role himself. The adventures that seem to always follow Jack are very exciting, and you certainly don't want to blink. Overall, I give this film 5 indies. Back to you, Mateo.
If you want to see a movie in the second half of lunch, be sure to sign up with Mr. Williams. Space is limited. Here's Nico with a preview of sports this weekend.
There are lots of exciting sporting events this weekend. In college football, on Friday, Mr. Killeen's Wisconsin Badgers host Illinois. On Saturday, the number 1 Clemson Tigers take on Syracuse, while Mr. Williams' Indiana Hoosiers battle number 9 Penn State. In the NFL, Los Angeles Chargers host the Jaguars, while the Chicago Bears come to LA to take on the Rams on Monday Night Football. In the World Series on Friday, Saturday, and possibly Sunday, the Dodgers battle the Tampa Bay Rays for the World Series championship. Back to you, Mateo.
Here's this week's weather report.
Better weather is on its way to the desert. It will be 90 degrees and cloudy on Saturday, and it drops to 82 on Sunday. If you're headed to the beach, it will be 71 degrees with a chance of rain on Saturday. If you're headed down to the mountains, it will be chilly, getting down to below 20 degrees at night in Big Bear by Sunday. Back to you, Mateo.
That's all for Palm Valley News. Remember to find and follow us on social media.